So great coming together of two fairly large brands, and we hope we make multiple seasons of this and people enjoy it. And it like
advent that we have is to get into the biggest category of the country, which is biryani. We said let's go back to the origin and the roots of this very cuisine, and we went back to the Persian origin of this recipe, and we did a lot of research and we came up with this fine.
It doesn't happen overnight. It is luxury of time and effort that is required. और जब इस पूरी जर्नी पे आप एक्सप्लोर करते हैं रॉयल्टी वाला खाना या रॉयल ऐसी ट्रीट्स, यू रियलाइज जो आज आप खा रहे हैं actually trickled down a lot from the royals, from the royal kitchen.
Mind going for another one like that. And obviously I love food, and there was food, there was entertainment, because over here your chef over here is also really funny, and so am I. So we had this really fun time because we were cracking jokes and eating good food, and I think sense of humor and food is like my two favorite things.
And if I get
guys, yeah, pull. Thank you guys, thank you. You can please take your seat. Chef Kunal,
thank you so
please
much.
Stay here with me.
You can smell, you can taste if you like. ये तो आसान है.
जिंगर.
हाँ, अदरक.
Yes.
Perfect.
No.
How was experience and what really inspired you to be part of this?
So हिंदी बोलना है, इंग्लिश बोलना है?
आप इसको क्या
बोलोगे? मैं तो दोनों बोल दूँगा. दो मिक्स कर दूँ?
हाँ, मिक्स.
तो आपने सवाल क्या पूछा
बोलिए? Inspiration में what really inspired you to be part of this show and how was experience being part of it?
Well, जो शो है द रॉयल पैलेट इज़ अबाउट अ जर्नी